Hello, this is Robin. Oh, I'm at the big Trump rally in Washington State at the Capitol in Olympia. And I'm just here to take some recordings of everything that's going on and all the great stuff that's going on here. And anyway, thank you very much. Okay, here we have a Trump Q&A. They're answering questions about Trump. A lot of people don't know a lot of things, and we believe the best way to persuade people is through discussion. And here we've got somebody who's doing that discussion. And as we turn around here, we've got a little band area. Lots of people here. Everybody's very happy, very friendly. Here in the state capital of Washington State, in the belly of the beast here on the West Coast. We've got booths set up. We got bands. We had some speeches earlier. I hope you can hear me. We're taking pictures, saying hi to everyone. Saying hi.
I love you, Trump.
Lots of happy people.
Hi.
Hello. They're all happy. That's the way Trump supporters are. They're happy people. Do you see any mess on the ground? No mess on the ground. Trump supporters are clean people, too. And here we got some more Trump supporters. Hello. For all Washington State people from all over. And then we got a little booth here. Hi, little Trump supporters. Everywhere. Very happy people. Say hi. Say hello, Mr. President. Yeah, say hello. Trump supporters here. We got all kinds of them here. I was surprised this many people would turn out. First they ignore you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, then you win. Oh, Mahatma Gandhi said that. So we've got a peaceful protest going here, just like Mahatma Gandhi. Lots of happy people. Hello. Then we've got jail Obama and Soros for treason. We got people here everywhere. Waving flags, supporting our president, President Trump. And here we got lots of other people, happy people, all different colors and creeds. And we got all our law enforcement people here that are helping keep this peaceful and safe. Thank you, law enforcement. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans and we caught the bloody British. And they're playing my favorite song. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Okay, happy people. Looks like somebody else dressed up.
We went down the river and we see the British come. And there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. We stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside a cotton field, she didn't say a thing.
We got some happy people. Not only happy and smiling, but dancing too. Lots of Trump supporters here. Happy faces, dancing people.
You look very pretty.
Oh, thank you. Yes, he just commented on my dress. I'm actually wearing a dress because I'm in this age of gender confusion. I want to make sure that people know I am female. Lots of nice law enforcement people here keeping us safe and peaceful. And then we have some not so happy people hiding their faces with shame. So not very happy people. It's kind of muddy here. And press! I'm like YouTube press.
I'm YouTube prep.
Lots of people, videographers. So pretty good turnout for being Trump supporters in the belly of the beast.
We can plow our fields.
Okay, we have some young Trump supporters.
We can touch our fish from dusk till dawn.
So you have like nice, you did nice Donald Trump pictures there.
Yeah,
great job. Okay, here's the organizers of the Washington State March for Trump rally. And your name is?
Wes Disher.
Wes Disher. And this is your Gene? Okay, Wes Disher and Gene, they were the organizers of the Trump rally here.
Actually the MAGA March people that joined with the Trump rally.
Oh, okay.
March for Trump.
Okay, well, anyway, we've got lots of people organizing here.
Absolutely.
And we're all happy.
Absolutely.
Okay, thank you.